Today we are doing a peaceful protest at St Aloysius College on Wakefield Street for the Nigerian crisis. And we decided to do it so at St Mercy School and an all-girls school, we all believe that all girls have a right to education.
I was a schoolgirl in Africa as well. I used to go to a boarding school, and something like this would happen to someone like me because I was a girl. And yeah, it's just sad. You know, people around the world care about you and stay strong, and there is hope, and that we all care and we all love them.